Hi and welcome back to the channel. Something a little bit different tonight. Wasn't going to stream this, but thought, hell, why not? Something to relax instead of racing tonight. Oh, actually, I've been doing some races with the AI in the set of Corsa, but yeah, it was something a little bit different. So, Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. Only just started playing this actually, so as you can see, I think we started with $4,000, so up to just over 8.5. So, and we've upgraded the garage, the first upgrade you can get, so we still only have one car left, but we do have. Got the test path, I think it's called, something like that. Got a few mods added in, so we've got this is an R91. There's a mod that's in a bit of a state. I think it's only in for tie rods. I think it's just the whole front. I think we've taken them off already, actually. See anything in the back being done. Looks all good. So we've got I've upgraded to the tablet as well, so I think. One rusty race car. Done. What life tail is missing? Okay. you know, we've, oh, we've got another one. Suspension rattling. Good brake forward. So let's take this. This is a mod. Oh, that's a mess. Discs and pads. These brake pads actually okay. Oh well, replaced them anyway. to the Dodge Viper. Yes, sorry. it's not telling me the parts. Okay. Didn't notice that. Sorry, front caliper. This isn't starting this one, so let's do a bit more work. Fuel filter, air filter. Thank you. mechanic must have the biggest pockets in history. Carried all this stuff on him all the time. Accessible from engine B. Well, where are we if we're not in there? What? Accessible from engine B. Well, where are we if we're not in engine B? But in the engine B. What? Just taking a piss. That is an engine gate. Working now. Spark plug. Go for. Should we take the VR6? Misprovided. Let's go for it. The shaky old Golf. I just said to do the filter, didn't actually say to actually drain the oil. Coils. For that. A waste of time. Take this one. Not concerned, come from suspension. First. Manifolds. Fuel pump connection. Shiny. some covers. Can't be started. Get better money for doing the brake problems. I know it's not as exciting, but. Suspension. What's this money bonus? Taking parts. Yep. We want the money bonus. Let's go see what's up with this. Do I fall in the hole? This might be the last car we'll do.
Oh, I'm tired.
Both here actually. Okay. Ah, okay. So it must be... Servo. Nope, that's good. This engine actually looks pretty good. How could we not discover all the parts?
Oh, that's the whole point of the test path.
So the test path doesn't actually...
What's the other side?
That's good to know. Can't test that in test path. Yeah, but it did, you know what? It tested the new brakes.
Oh, can I help you on?
Yeah, now it's done. Yeah, I got hardly money for that. Piston rings, crankshafts, pulley. Oh.
Right, we're gonna have to take the engine out, I think.
You can take the engine out, but I don't actually have a car lift in here. Sure you can. Can you take the engine out? I'm not sure what to take the engine out. Just stand or take off engine, create new engine, take right or take left.
Add.
Level not yet. Oh, Oh, we've got two. We've got two skill points. So I examine the three parts and seen the car for the first time. Unlock the tire tread tester. Auto repair. Under ascent faster. Oh, this is what we want. We want these. We want the scanners. Take the engine out so you don't have to faff around up and down the lift on the three brake issues, take that. Wow. What the hell happened to this? Oh, that's like what a state. Ooh, no.
What a mess.
French number plate. Apparently so. Yeah, all I need is exhaust stuff. Can I not take an engine out? Is it a mod? Not slow pressure test.
water pump cam here. Yeah, it's giving me a list of everything.
Now, how do you get the. Do you get the engine out? Why would it give me the engine stand? Again, I'll get these cases to open as well.
I don't put it to
get to bed. I know from the tutorial you get the engine hoist, like the lift, to lift engines out of cars. How do you do it? Like, if you're not upgraded to that yet.
Sure, there's a way to take the engine out.
The repair bench always tells me there's nothing to work with. Isn't to do. Right, I think we're going to call out of that. Well, that was something a little bit different anyway. Still car related at the end of the day. But quite enjoyable when you can't be arsed racing. Anyway, we'll see you next time. And as always, thanks for watching. Give it a like if you enjoyed it. Catch you later.